She's really game, you know, and she's a student of comedy. And it, one of my pet peeves is people who settle for pleasant instead of funny, instead of hard funny, you know. And Cameron goes for it every time. She's not satisfied with just pleasant. So we swing for the fences every time. We haven't bunted yet.